as they spring, a dun winding earth I did wander, O Philistine muse and to sing. Ah, woe we your bells and your beauties, they never we heard can compare. Oh, ever he met with my Phyllis, has met with the queen o' the fair. The daisy amused my fond fancy, say earthly, say simple, say wild. The emblem said I, O my Phyllis, for she is simplicity's child. The rosebuds, the blush o' my charmer, her sweet balmy lip went to his breast. How fair and how pure is the lily, but fairer and purer her breast. Ah, woe we your bells and your beauties, they never we heard can compare. Forever he met with my Phyllis, has met with the queen o' the fair. Yon otto gay flowers in the arbour, they ne'er we my Phyllis can vie. Her breath is the breath of the woodbine, its dewdrop o' diamond her eye. Her voice is the songs of the morning that wake through the green spreading grove, when Phoebus peeps out of the mountains on music and pleasure and love. Ah, woe we your bells and your beauties, they never we heard can compare. Forever he met with my Phyllis, has met with the queen of the fair. But beauty, how frail and how fleeting, the bloom o' a fine summer's day, while worth in the mind o' my Phyllis